First, I want to recognize a student that she represents several of the habits, but the ones I've really been focusing on in class are synergizing and working well with others and sharpening the saw. So she has been working hard to make her